Never before have we had access to the volume of high-quality remote sensing data as we do today. In this digital world, Stantec applies innovative Earth observation technologies to a wide variety of projects from around the globe. Stantec's GlobeWATCH delivers remote sensing services that help our clients and our communities see the bigger picture.
Detecting invisible air emissions from industrial facilities plays a crucial role in achieving your climate action goals. With the data platform AirLogic, we make sense of the sensors by collecting air quality data from all of your assets to help you see what you can't see.
In Australia, our mining and energy clients need to detect potential environmental impacts and measure the success of rehabilitation efforts by looking at changes in vegetation. And we can achieve this using Extract X, our artificial intelligence mapping service that provides accurate, scientifically robust and repeatable assessments of vegetation.
Our clients are monitoring thousands of kilometers of pipeline daily, and they need a more effective solution. This led to the creation of PipeWatch, a state-of-the-art satellite surveillance system that monitors pipeline networks daily in a faster, safer, and more economical manner than traditional methods.
Applying image fusion techniques to generate higher resolution images improve your ability to monitor water quality conditions, identify contamination zones and sources, and develop remedies for water projects around the world.
By supplying critical land use and land cover information, our client is in the process of converting a retired sand quarry in Barbados into an ecotourism park. There was no geospatial information available, so our remote sensing specialists produced our own land use and land cover information using the latest in object-based imagery analysis.
Climate changing is impacting shellfish industry in coastal environments. We successfully applied in-sat satellite image to monitor erosion and sediment deposition rate over tidal floods.
The long wavelengths of L-band radar data provides your project with quantifiable baseline conditions of wetland hydrology, saturation levels, and extent to identify impact from infrastructure development.
In the Bay of Fundy, satellite imagery can be used to quantify the amount of total suspended solids and provide a multi-year data set. This is especially useful to monitor for effects of upstream industrial activities.
In Europe, we use NSAR information to monitor ground stability for road and rail transportation networks to predict and plan for future construction activities.
By using visible and near-infrared high-resolution satellite imagery, you can calculate the biophysical growth and pinpoint locations where vegetation encroachment is interfering with power and distribution lines.
GlobeWATCH is committed to design with community in mind. Our services are fully customizable to meet your needs. Innovative Earth observation technologies can be placed anywhere, at any time, to provide you with sound solutions. Contact us to learn what remote sensing can do for your next project.